If ever a player was born to anchor the middle of a defense, it was Notre Dame's Bob Golic. And the two-time All-American football player and wrestler proved tough, physical, extremely quick, and nearly impossible to block at the Cotton Bowl for two straight years. In 1978, he turned in a phenomenal performance against number one Texas, while forcing a fumble that led to Notre Dame's first touchdown and breaking through to block a field goal to boot. His relentless play led an Irish defense that forced six turnovers in a convincing win that earned Notre Dame the national championship. A year later, in his final college game, he was right back in the middle of an incredible 22-point fourth-quarter comeback win against Houston. A memorable two-year run for one remarkable player.